well, to me personally, they're quite unique to Singapore. Not exclusive, you know, sounds are quite, like, did you hear the minor birds in there? You guys hear that? Which is, okay, so that to me is, I was studying in UK just 2 years ago, and you know, I didn't hear any minors over there. So when I came back, the first thing I heard is like, wow, it feels like home. And then secondly, the Karang Man, classic. Although a lot of them are replaced by foreigners now, but it's okay. Then, what else do we have? The beeping tones of public transport. You tap the card, it's wrong, it goes da-da-da-da-da-da-da, door closing, all these things. So, these are sounds that are used, that I feel are quite exclusive to Singapore. I mean, quite unique to Singapore, but not exclusive. So, relating it to the theme, power to the earth, when you first think of the phrase power to the earth, usually power to the people, which is by John Lennon, which was during the 60s, which I was born in, and it's like a psychedelic and the upright, political uprising then, right, Michael?
Something like that.
So, and I don't want to get too, you know, it's power to the, I can draw many parallels between the project and what I want to convey messages. So for example, power to the, this small little device, it's really small, but the sound that you hear is huge. It can be big and intense. So the power is actually in our hands. Whatever sounds that we have, we can change it. That's the technical side. But really, whatever we want to do, whatever changes we want, is really in our hands. So power to the, just bear that in mind. Maybe just have a great evening. Before we end, I want to thank all the people that's involved. Firstly, Substation, I want to thank you so much for having this open call. Where's Annabelle? Okay, Annabelle is the person in charge of me at Substation. So, great work by the team. Open call goes on every year since 2010, if I'm not wrong. So, they have visual, they have dance, they have sound. So, do check it out next year, around the same period of time. And Zul Mahmod, right? There you go. This is my curator, the man behind it. Guiding me is like a producer, you know. You know what I'm saying? They don't do this, you know, why not do that kind of thing. Technical side, Chun Lai, is Chun Lai here? Hi. Outside, just the man behind, you know, putting all this thing up for me. And like, hey, it's a little bit slanted, do you mind to take it the other way for me? And all this, you know, painting it black, making sure that it's the way that I envision it to be. And then, yes, the dancers, Sherry and Amin, thank you so much. Great work. Really showing the potential of, you know, cross-disciplinary art form. Really music. It's not only music, it's music and music technology, sound, art, performance, all these things come together. And Michael Schweitzer, you know, ain't no other, he's a Michael. Yeah, great work. Thanks so much.
Pleasure.
So, yeah, thank you so much for taking the time. Part of this.